American made, but like Chevrolet. My mama taught me wrong from right. I was born in the South. Sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it. We've been driving this road for a mighty long time, paying no mind to the signs. Well, this neighborhood's changed, it's all been rearranged. We left that team somewhere behind. Slow down, we're gonna crash. Maybe you were screaming, it's a blast, blast, blast. Look out, baby, you got your blinders on. Everybody's looking for a way to get real gone, real gone, real gone. But there's a new cat in town. He's got high-paid friends. Thinks he's gonna change history. You think he knew him so well? Yeah, you think he's so swell, but he's just perpetuating prophecy.
Dynaco 400. I'm Bob Cutlass, here with my good friend Darrell Cartrett. We're midway through what may turn out to be an historic day for racing.
Bob, my oil pressure's through the roof right now. If this gets any more exciting, they're going to have to tow me out of the booth.
Right you are, Darrell. Three cars are tied for the season points lead, heading into the final race of the season. And the winner of this race, Darrell, will win the season title and the Piston Cup. Does the King, Strip Weathers, have one more victory in him before retirement?
He's been Dynaco's golden boy for years. Can he win them one last Piston Cup?
And as always, in the second place spot, we find Chick Hicks. He's been chasing that tailpin his entire career.
Chick thought this was his year, Bob. His chance to finally emerge from the King's shadow. But the last thing he expected was McQueen.
You know, I don't think anybody expected this. The rookie sensation came into the season unknown, but everyone knows him now.
Will he be the first rookie to win a Piston Cup and land Dynaco?
The legend, the runner-up, and the rookie. Three cars, one champion.